This video is provided as supplementary material for courses taught at Howard Community College. And in this video, I want to show you how to find the intersection of two lines when you're working with a TI-83 or 84 calculator. So here in the calculator, I've got two equations entered. I've got y equals x minus 8 and y equals negative 1.5x plus 4. So let's look at the graph. And as we can see, there's an intersection right around here, and I want to find out exactly where that point is. Okay, so this is a fairly easy process. What we're going to do is press the second button, second, and then trace, and I get the menu, and I want item number 5, intersect. I can either press the 5 button, or if I want, I can use the down button to move to the 5. And then press enter. So at the bottom of the screen, it says first curve. When the calculator says first curve, it just means the first equation or the first line you're dealing with. So here, we've got this little marker on this line, and I want to move the marker fairly close to the intersection that I wanted to look for. So I'm going to use either the left or right button. In this case, I'll use the right button. And move over towards it. It's kind of close, like that. And when it's where I want it, I'll press enter. When I press enter, it now says second curve. I want to make sure that the marker is also still close to where I want it to be. So I'll press enter. It says guess. When it says guess, just press enter again. And here it's telling me at the bottom of the screen that the intersection is where x equals 4.8 and y equals negative 3.2. Or as an ordered pair, that would be 4.8 comma negative 3.2. Okay? And that's really about all there is to it. Take care. I'll see you next time.